Right then, last video of today. I've done a bit more of the River Parrot and back to Stretcholt and round a beautiful quiet country lane. I've just walked across a field now, which I've done before of course, and across this little bridge into the churchyard. Didn't look that safe, this bridge. That bit of wood there looks like it could go at any minute, you know what I mean? There was people gardening earlier. Lots of lawnmower people out. So I thought, well, I'll do a little video of the cemetery. Don't know whether the church will be open at all. Alberta's waiting through there, look. There she is. She's been out again today. She's been out again. Only just made it with the charger, with the battery, with the camera. It seemed to run out quicker. Yeah, we have a little walk round. Got various people who are remotely are connected to people in my tree, but you know, quite a long off. There's some Elstons who married into the Holly family, who married into the Oak family. The Hollies are from down here. The Elstons and the Oaks are from Cambridgeshire and Suffolk, Borough Green. And they all went off to Australia in the 1850s. People left from all over England. They were leaving in droves. Yeah, that's all been mowed this morning, freshly mowed, enough to bring out my hay fever. Yeah, it's a very nice, it is a very nice, quiet, peaceful graveyard, this one. That's a nice graveyard. There's some bluebells coming out again. There's a few more. Cowslips. Still a bit chilly to want to sit out. At the moment, I'll probably put this on YouTube because there's people in Australia that still have strong, very strong connections with West Huntspill. This is the one family I know, there will be others, of course. And I, of course, I've got the sound of the bells ringing the day of a wedding here. They were ringing for a long, long time, and that they are listened to a lot. Happy, happy wedding bells. Yeah, Bill Kingston's family, and Bill and his son have got family here. The fat crawls over there somewhere, and yes, I traced that in the past. It's like I wanted to do a Somerset family because all the stuff I'd really want to do, which is up in Cambridgeshire and Suffolk, I can't, don't live up there, do I? Loads of history of our family there, as there is in London, but that's good. If you live local and you serve your family, you've got a wealth on your doorstep. So all I can do is come to these beautiful Somerset ones. Like it's like I said, it's all been videoed before. Earlier I came through here from over there, walked along there, through a gate, crossed the fields down to the river. That was about not that long ago actually. 4 hours ago. I say they probably did have it open earlier, but that needs a water, doesn't it? Yeah, hundreds of years old this is. You can feel you can feel it. Going around this side, it's always very cold around this side though. Well, I have studied nearly every. See, there's some vowels. Bill's got them in his family. Yeah, there's the gate over there where I went through earlier. I took some quite distant photos and near ones as well, some extra ones. Oh, they're doing a bit of wrap, wasn't there, the other day? I'm sure it wasn't. Doing a bit of more repair work. Barbecue there, they have fates here, you see. I've been to one. I bought a book here. It was one of the Dan Brown. It was, I don't know if it was the Da Vinci Code, but it was similar. Open day. Church is open. Door a little stiff. I don't believe that. Door a little stiff. Oh, it is open. My goodness. Wow, I fancy that. Right, I'm just going to stop a minute and start the video up again.